Hi everyone, my name is Adva. I live in a kibbutz that's about 1.8 miles from the border with Gaza. I've been living here for almost 6 years and have suffered myself from falling rockets. Was injured twice, my house was destroyed, and I did suffer, and I am recognized as a disabled person due to terror attacks. I have worked on myself. I found that conventional medicine does help, but when you add non-conventional medicine to that, it helps even more. And that's how I got better. I got better by non-conventional medicine and holistic medicine, which is exactly the clinic I want to build and am building here in my apartment in the kibbutz. I'm not planning to leave the kibbutz. I want to help people who are suffering from post-trauma, from anxiety, from ADD, ADHD students. You know, the violence rate has grown since the last war, because children are afraid, people are afraid. We all live in a huge pressure cooker that, and we're always on alert. We're things don't end, even though the media is not reporting it. Things don't end, and people suffer with every siren, with every announcement, or with every text message to stay near a shelter. People suffer. People suffer, and I want to help them. I want to help them the way that I was helped. And there are thousands and thousands of people that need that help. And I'm begging you, please, please help me. These 50,000 shekels, which is really a minimum, will help me to find and to create my own clinic at my own house in the kibbutz, helping me to help others. And it's really, really, really needed and very, very important. Most people who hear of Israel, hear of Jerusalem, Tel Aviv, all the fun places to go. Our place is a fun place to go. It's beautiful. I recommend it to everyone. But people here are weary of being on alert all the time, of being jumpy, of being scared, as to what might happen next. So please, please, please help me help them the way I was helped. I really want to help. I don't want to see those children jumpy. I don't want to see them fight. I don't want to see them scared. I don't want to see that look in their eyes anymore. Please help me help them. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you.